Hey guys, so just wanted to go over the barbell bicep curl and what it should look like and what you should be looking out for. I'm going to start with an empty bar first so you can see the movement from the side, and then I'll do a weight so you can see what that looks like. So it's a short, quick start. I stand nice and tall. My shoulders are pulled back, okay? So I'm squeezing my shoulder blades together. My arms are pulled into my side. They're not like this, okay? So they're pulled in, okay? Tucked into my sides. I've got an underarm grip on the bar, just roughly shoulder width or just past. And then curl up to the top, all the way through the motion, and then I lower it under control, all the way to the bottom, okay? So it looks like that. So I keep my elbows fixed into my sides. I don't do this, okay? I'm not swinging. My elbows don't track outwards like this, okay? It's all under control, so stand nice and still, through the motion, and down, because you want to isolate that bicep and work that, okay? So I'm going to do it with weight now so you can see what that looks like. So shoulder width stance, then lift the bar up. Start nice and tall, core engaged, shoulders back and down, elbows tucked into my sides. I curl, get all the way to the top of the motion, pause, slowly lower, controlling the descent to the bottom, okay? So one more. Like that, okay, so I'll show you from in front of you. So again, I've got just past shoulder width starts, my hands are roughly shoulder width on the bar, my elbows are tucked into my sides, my shoulders are pulled back and down. I curl all the way in, up to the top. Slowly lower it under tension, okay, so I don't just let it drop all the way to the bottom, and then I start again, okay, all the way to the top. All the way to the bottom. Notice I don't stop like halfway and then go again, okay? I go all the way through the range of motion, through the elbow joints to the top,